Lightning on our tails, we gotta run, run, run. Lightning on our tails, we gotta go, Joe. There's an arrow in the gale and in the heartbeat. Oh, which one of us is free? Oh, which one of us is free. Joe. That's what little sad eyes are made of. Every time it rains, I hear the city that calls my name, and that's what little sad eyes are made of. Thank you.
Bobby Sherman. Thank you.
Don't rage into this. I got something to say.
Thanks a lot for coming. First day of winter, right? Someone
and my love.
Thank you. Howdy, people. This next song is on our latest LP.
and it's really it's a nice one. I like it. Yeah, I hope so too. It's called Shenandoah.
He says latest LP, that means it's the record that you have to listen to at the latest point in the evening. It's got to be just before the sun comes up. Just know and to what he can regret. But I'm holding on to whatever hope shows through. Tonight, little darling. Ooh. Thank you kindly. I was simply asking if I could have this side light not be so bright. You don't have nothing on the monitors. This tune is for a musical hero of mine who is now doing me the great honor of being on tour with me. This is for Chris. This is about an old bitch. She got horns on her halo.
Talk to me, devil again. Talk.
Thanks so much.
Isn't that on classic rock?
I think I just dialed it into country rock.
Thank you very much. I ain't feeling so good. I'm pretty sick, but you're never supposed to say that. But anyway, feeling like shit. But man, it's great to be back with the Magnolia Boys. Give them a round of applause. For the blues. All right.
wrote a new song.
Wow. Wow.
That was a surprise to us, too. Good job.
You know, that was pretty good. I gotta say. I've seen a lot of bands in my life, but I never had a band that's taking over my own band. So, fuck it. Captain is walking the plank. it's not like a mutiny. I think you guys will be good ghost ship, pirate ship, maybe. Eye patches on both eyes, though. Cover over paradise. Thank you kindly. I'd like to thank my first baseman over here for reminding me that we had more words to do. Baseman.
That's Sal, everybody.
Just talking shop up here, you know, I haven't seen each other in 3 weeks. I'm serious.
Yeah. What do we have? Old Black Long Road.
Thank you. While you was gone, you must have done a lot of favors. You got a whole lot of things I don't think that you could ever have paid for. While you've been busy crying about my past mistakes, I've been busy trying to make a change. Baby, make a change. Yeah.
Thank you very kindly.
Thank you so much, everybody. It's really nice to be back. We haven't been here in a couple of years, so I don't know if you saw us then, but if you're just seeing us now or whenever you saw us, thank you.
I'm sorry.
Oh, and also, ZZ Top's in town tonight. Did you guys know that ZZ Top was playing in Vienna tonight? That's fucking awesome. And thank you for coming here and not going to see them.
When I was really sick in the hospital, I only listened to Tres Hombres.
Yes.
I've got more than Tres Hombres.
Thank you.
I stood on the 66 highway.
Thank you.
Thanks a million. Thank you. We really haven't seen each other in 3 weeks, so it's nice to be back together. And thank you for witnessing it. I'd like to thank Chris Brokaw again for coming on tour with us. Thank you. Give a big round of applause for Chris Brokaw. And our sound engineer and tour manager, Jan. Thank you, Jan. And I'm sorry I was smoking on stage. I forgot you couldn't smoke in here.
Thank you very much, y'all. It's a damn pleasure to be back. I hope that I get some time actually to walk around and look at some of the art and to walk around, yeah. Being so sick, there's times when you wonder if you'll ever get back up. not get it up. That's no problem. This is a tune that I think this guy would appreciate, and I know that you guys know this one, and you know what's coming next. A little
back there with a bunch of shit to sell. Thank you.
Adios.
Good night, y'all.